confirmed. Yes, it is proved that Justin Bieber and Hailey Baldwin have already tied the knot in September. Now they are a husband and wife for each other. A few weeks back, they were spotted outside a courthouse in New York. However, neither Justin nor Hailey speaks anything on their wedding. Everyone was confused regarding their marriage, that whether they are married or not. But now it is confirmed through this post. Justin and Hailey recently visited the Stratford Perth Museum. According to the Stratford Perth Museum's official Instagram page, while interacting with the staff, he introduced Hailey as his wife. In the photo shared by the museum, Hailey wrote a short and sweet love note for her man, which reads as, "I love you forever, Hailey B." Could this couple get more romantic? Meanwhile, the museum's Instagram page commented, "Justin very graciously introduced Hailey as his wife, perhaps just a term of endearment. We love their visit." Now it is confirmed through museum's Instagram page comment that Hailey and Justin have tied their knot earlier. Swati report from Next9 World.